Donald Trump, is it a benefit to him to be back on the campaign trail? Or is the criticism he's going to take from just being reckless be worse for him than remaining dormant for a little while longer?
I can see why he thinks it's going to work for him, but it's going to come at a big cost.
I think this is exactly what he wants to do, which is to go out there and show his Superman cape.
What else is the guy going to do? His polling looks bad, and the clock is ticking.